I'm Angie Bacon, and like a lot of you, I've gone a little stir crazy lately, having my husband home all the time. But with so many families hurting, I'm proud that Don's been able to save thousands of Nebraskan jobs, get masks for our healthcare workers, fast track our vaccines, so we can get our economy and our lives back. The truth is, I don't care for politics, but I love that Don is delivering for Nebraska.
I am Don Bacon, and I approve this message.